The rickettsii are a genus of gram-negative coccobacilli, which include two major groups of bacteria. First, there's the spotted fever group. The main species in this group is Rickettsia rickettsii, which causes a disease called Rocky Mountain spotted fever. Second, there's the typhus group of Rickettsia species, which cause different forms of typhus. This group includes Rickettsia proezekii, which causes a disease called epidemic typhus, and Rickettsia typhi, which causes murine typhus, also called endemic typhus. Now, rickettsii are small bacteria, measuring only 0.7 to 2 micrometers in diameter. They have a plasma membrane that's surrounded by a microcapsule. And inside the bacteria, there's cytosol, which contains ribosomes and a single circular chromosome. Sign up for a free trial today and watch the full video on osmosis.org.